number 20, Mike Selby. He's been around this old track many times. Let's see how fast he can turn it tonight. Turns his first lap at a 14.54. First lap for Mike Selby. A 15.03. Second lap be a 15.03 for Mike Selby. So his fast lap is 14.94. Next one up, Jason Savage, number 84. His first lap is a 14.89. Next lap he did better, 14.16, 14.16 for Jason Savage. Next out of the chute is number 14, Jonathan Hampton. Jonathan Hampton, number 14. First lap for Jonathan Hampton, a 14.25, 14.25. Next lap of 14.47, 14.47. Zach Shannon, number 99. First lap out is a fast time of 13.52. This is your leader now, number 99, 13.52. Second lap turns in at 13.68. 13.68, your fast time is his. So we'll watch out for number 99 tonight. Number 19 up next, number 19. Anthony Conley. And his time stops at a 16.58, 16.58. This is a new driver to the track, so he's trying to get his seat under him a little bit here, but he'll get it. Next time is a 16.58, 16.58, or 16.44, 16.44. Number 24D, Doug Gordon. Doug turns his first lap in at a 14.29, 14.29. Second lap, he turns in at a 14.32, 14.32. His fast time will be 14.29. Tier parking, we need you to turn your headlights. If your headlights are on, please turn those off, please. His first time, fast time right now is 13.94. Thor. I think that'll put him in second place, 13.94. Second lap will be 13.68. 13.68 will be his fast time. First time out is 14.08, 14.08. That belongs to DJ Shannon. Second time is 13.75, 13.75. So we're kind of setting the stage here. We're going to see some mid-13 racing here tonight. Next driver out here is number 66, Adam Wright. Adam Wright, number 66. His time right now is 15.39, 15.39 for Adam Wright. Second time be 15.08, 15.08 for his second time for Adam Wright. And I know his car is a little ill handling in the turns, but still run a pretty good time there. Here we go, 20 laps with our Sportsman class, 20 laps Sportsman. Got the green, they're going. your race leaders got tangled up here, so we'll get them straightened back out. Good racing there. Checkered flag belongs to number 99, Zach Shannon. Number 99, Zach Shannon, started on pole position and kept it. And number 14 brings in the second place, Jonathan Hampton. And number 24, Doug Gordon, brings in the third place. And then number 84, Jason Savage brings in fourth place. Again, you got to understand the first top five cars has got